shattered. A few broken tools have earned these slaves days of torture. Slay the orcs guarding them and set them free. Ledge kill orcs. I am the crazed butt stabber.
Now it's our best chance.
Enough searching, the orcs dead. So what?
Stab you in your anus.
Psst! Ranger, help us!
There are others nearby. Please help, Ranger.
Slaver says there's grog for both of us if we can.
Well done. Oh, you can cock off.
Don't you move!
Why do I need a combat train? Actually, I probably wouldn't do that idea. Forfeit your mark.
Do not move! By order of Gondor, trespassing on the Morannon is punishable by death. Ugh. Do not...
A woman? The outcasts now send women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You were but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Go Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. Shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go. Go!
Captains and Uruk-hai. Damned if I can't tell who's worse. Why are we working for these fools in the first place? We should be in charge.
Come on. Don't you want to crack the whip instead of having it cracked over you?
You'll be the death of us talking like that.
Here now. Think I'm talking about talk? I'm talking about
less whining, more mining.
There's the first throw I'll cut.
Okay, so now we head down here. He hid amongst the Dark Lord's soldiers, silently killing them one by one. He would not rest until they fled the camp in terror. Forge the legend of Akarn. And it burns, burns, burns.
You've let me into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
God, that sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around here.
Can't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You, the outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here, Gon.
Sure got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten gold, but a pack of cargoes.
For a bow challenge, the Dark Lord's servants were scattered throughout Udun. Mounted on his beast, he moved swiftly among them and struck like lightning.
You and me, Hoss. Sentry, go, go, down, up. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. This thing ain't on autopilot. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. Hold it tight, don't touch that sentry. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. That's why I ain't on our gear. Get down, damn it, cut the move to that gear. Sentry, go, go, down, up. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. This thing ain't on autopilot. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. Hold it tight, don't touch that sentry. Damn it, cut the move to that gear. That's why I ain't on our gear.
Machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udun. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear. I don't know. They're on the move, for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You will return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
Okay, Saruman. Any servants of the Dark Lord who heard his call that night would never see the dawn. You guys are just making this very easy on me. I can't believe I just got away with that shit. You literally just watched the guy get off that ledge. Tell me you're gonna come over here. Oh,
give me one good shot. There's one good shot is all I need. I see you, trainer. You can't even
run. Oh, I think I failed him. He was surrounded on all sides by an overwhelming force, standing his ground and faced down every foe until the will of his attackers was broken. Come on. Combat train. Really? I'm just figuring out that
Stay put!
thought you were about to attack me? No. Askar, Narzi had me made for the Ringsmith and for his loyal service. You've completed. Oh wait, I didn't get to see that. Shit.
There's no one to blame but yourself. You begged me to teach you the words in my books.
I regret that now. What use is the page here in Mordor?
Here, look at this. It's a note for you.
My love. Be my knife?
Try again.
Knife?
Or wife?
Wife? Yes, Aegon. I am yours.
Romance level 10. Respect. Trapped and cast into a pit by the Dark Lord, he was cut down to show that he was not immortal. He slew every enemy he was to be. Damn, I messed that up. Fuck it. Except.
Yeah.
Down to Bigfoot. Oh no. That was down there. That's what I get for trying to think, oh hey, let's not focus on the fight, let's focus on commentary. Beacon of light, no man. You completed half of the legendary sword. Urfael's been reforged by the Wraith and the tail's been inscribed on the blade. Complete Urfael to forge the legend on your sword. Okay. Also, I would just like to mention the sword in the map.
not so brave now, are you? Hold him, boys!
Get your filthy hands off me!
It's simple, see? Do unto others quicker and harder than they do unto you. But at least you tried. Next time, try harder. This is going to hurt a lot. But you'll learn who's in charge.
No! Not old Scorchy! Anything but old Scorchy!
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that.
He's over there!
Wait!
Kill the grub! My boys won't go about in less than threes anymore because of you. I'll put their minds at ease. Go like that! Don't let him strike your leg!
You!
Killed you once already, I did! Not fair!
Okay. Are you serious?
Hello, you there? Come here. Thank goodness. We need help.
Thank you, Ranger.
Someone's sneaking about.
Over here. Help me.
I know it's foolish to insult that orc, but I don't intend to see you slaughter them like that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna read that. neutralize the guard without setting up the door. Dagger's secret in the night. Alright, so these guys refused orders from the masters. And we're gonna beat their asses. Oh wait, they're around. We're gonna stop them from getting their asses beat.
Those prisoners up ahead. They're close to death.
Are you ready to go back to work yet? I don't want to hear no.
There's more work to be done, slave. Still feeling stubborn?
Please!
Yeah, there we go.